All right, let's get this show on the road. What's going on? Oh, yeah, 1 second. That should be a bit better. Forgot to turn on my lights. Alright, so hi, my name is Brendan. This is Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. This is a little thing I like to call Midweekly Fun, where I don't actually do any writing, I do something different. I have no idea what I want to do today, so we can talk about that. But yeah. What's going on? How is everyone doing? I'm doing good. Did some good writing yesterday. Hoping to get some stuff done today. So there are a few options. I thought about learning to do some, doing some animation with like Adobe Animate, which I don't have installed. Alright, never mind. I thought I did. Curses. So that option's out. What else? There was some suggestion of playing a game. I don't know. I don't know if that's my thing. What other options do we have? I did think about doing some InDesign layouts for stuff I've worked on. I don't know if that's something that people were interested in. I'm not particularly good at it. But that's part of the fun, right? Like, doing stuff you're not necessarily good at. Huh? What the hell? Creative Cloud is apparently doing weird things. Logo design. Oh god. You don't want to get me started on design stuff. Oh, I did. Okay, good. Just attempting to fix my Creative Cloud real quick so that I can actually do stuff. Let's go here. Come on. Did I have my desktop audio muted for that entire intro? Sigh. Amateur hour over here. What the hell? My computer is totally freaking out. Like, you don't even know. Okay. Oh yeah? Why do you need to rework it? What's wrong with it? I don't agree, but sure. The problem is the computer I have in a Mac would cost $10,000. Well, actually, you can't get the computer I have in a Mac. It's impossible. They don't make them. So yeah, anyway, I fixed one of the problems. I fixed one of them. Ugh. Well, a mystery, to me, a mystery in which there is no mystery is a thriller, which is a different type of book. But hey, what do I know? Okay. Oh god, now what's happening? Okay, we're good. Never mind. The screen is black. I got confused. Things happened. In other news, the scaler worked properly this time. So my screen isn't giant. That's good. I see. Well, I don't like forcing. I don't like forcing stories to be genres in a certain sense. It's alright to do sometimes if you have to like nudge it a little bit. Yeah. I mean, that sounds like a decent inciting incident if something crazy were to happen. Okay. Oh, it's been a while. It's been a while. Since I've used this. So I guess what I should do is I should decide on what text I want to work on. To lay out. I think right now the best idea is to do today's episode. Where are you? Google Drive. That I should do a version of The Old Ruins, which is an RPG I designed on stream for Game Chef. So then, Bode, my question is if it's a bad storyline, which you say it is, which is fine, what would make it a good storyline? And B, does it mean that you have to rewrite the entire thing? Oh yeah, no, I'm not saying ignore genre entirely. I'm just saying that I don't like nudging I don't like forcing something to be something it's not in terms of writing, right? Where like if it's a fantasy story, you don't try and make it a sci-fi just to make it a sci-fi, right? Like, I don't like doing that. I don't like saying, oh, I want to write a mystery, so anything that I write now has to be a mystery. Like, it just... Oh, hey, Johnny. Hey, Johnny, it worked. The scaler worked properly, so it actually looks not terrible in my screen now. Oh, I see. I gotcha. Yeah, I've never really written that many series, so that's not really my thing. I'm kind of a, like, maybe I'm weird in this compared to a lot of, like, fantasy writers and stuff, but I'm really more of a, like, single thing. Like, I do one-offs, a lot of them. How do I... I'm looking, I want to insert the cover page into this. No, she's asking me, bud. Because Drani is a InDesign expert, unlike me. Boom, I got it, sort of. I don't know if I did that right, but it worked the way I wanted it to. Yeah, that's kind of why, oh god, I did that thing again. I think it's a very useful tool for writers, or anyone who's into publishing in general. Johnny, how do I resize this again? go. That's better. Oh, and for the record, Johnny designed this cover, just in case anyone was wondering, which is why it's sick. Look at those door textures, come on. I'm okay with that, I don't mind having a little bit of bleed on the edges. But I'm gonna take... an eyedropper tool? Cool. Perfect. I want that brown. Oh, that's weird. I didn't expect that. That's good to know. How do I change this box? Like, this box thing. Well, that actually kind of worked. Yeah, you make another box and color that? Fair enough. I do want to color that because it looks weird. Why does it do that? Okay, I got it. It worked this time. Weird. Okay. That's funny. Yeah, it's just one of those things, right? I need to spend more time, like, in it. Doing it, you know? That's not dark enough. Why is it not dark? Ah, here we go. This is better. I like this better. That's too dark. Yeah. Part of it is just not like not working with the software enough, you know? Cool. We have a cover. That's the first important step. And then this should be a table of contents, which I saw a thing for. Get to that. So add a page here. Flip flop these. No, I shouldn't leave them. No, that's fair. That's totally fair. I just mean that, like, if I worked with the software on a more regular basis, I would remember the important things, which is copy this text, or do I have to open it in something else? Yeah, I have to open it in something else. Okay, give me 1 second here. Yes, there we go. The right paragraphs. Yes, no, yes, okay, that's fine. Put you in here. Perfect. Yes. Okay. So, text box. That's not what I wanted. I want to where is bam, there you are. Cool. That's fair, Ronnie. That's fair. Do we ever decide on a good font for this? That's really funny. I know exactly what you mean. I know exactly what you mean. Where's my stylus? There you are. Bum ba da bum. Stylus. Oh, is that why? It's because my CC isn't working properly right now. I'm not sure why, but I didn't want to get into it too deep while I was streaming. But that's fine. I don't mind it being red for the moment, because I can work with that later. I want like a new layer sort of thing here. So I guess it's just a general question, Ronnie. In terms of good practices. Are you not on? I'm jealous of your pizza. My general question was, should I be doing layers in the same way you do layers in Photoshop, or is there a better way for doing InDesign layers that makes sense? Like for example, on the old rooms cover, on the same layer I have the cover and the background. Like the cover image in the background, is that a good practice, or should I have them on separate layers like you would in Photoshop, or is there a different way to go about doing it? I realize I might not have installed my drivers for my Wacom tablet when I redid my computer not too long ago. Like, perfect shape. I swear, I so thought I did though, which is my bad. As long as I don't need a restart, that would suck. Yeah, see, that makes sense. Oh, no. That's fine. I won't get to do the fancy thing I wanted to do, but that's okay. I don't actually need my my tablet. So yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Like, you'd have text on one layer and then like your background pictures or your background. Yeah, that makes sense. You'd almost like categorize it in a way, right? So yeah, then my question now is, how do I set up I want to set up paragraph styles. So that I can populate my table of contents. Okay, cool. And, oh, Jesus, what did I just do? Ah, here we go. Good, 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 good. Cool. That's okay. That's okay. I'm actually I'm getting where I want, surprisingly. I want a new style. Spacing, I want it center aligned. I'm learning. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. So now I'm curious why. Actually, I want to add two pages. Just need to set up my style here. Maybe. Maybe that is the case. Oh, that worked. Is there an easy way to reload this? No, because this is a oh, got it. I mean, I have a basic understanding. Very, very basic. It's not on separate lines. I don't know. I might take a break. We'll see. I'm kind of just working away right now. That was the problem. Fixed it. So then is I want one space after and one space before. That's good. I'm glad they're working out. God, why is it doing like that? I'll worry about that after. I want to stop complaining, Dronny. Well, I'm starting to understand that the main thing about this is once you've kind of designed your styles, it becomes way easier, right? Because you can just kind of. Move things along, right? Oh yeah, I should do that. I suppose. I guess. I don't know. Is it really that important? Next, you're gonna tell me to flip. No, I do. Obviously, it's not going to be the final version. There, it's saved. Well, I admit it. I should probably apply the justification to the style, shouldn't I? It's totally because you know how to do it better than me, so you want to just do it. Cool. So, oh, didn't work. Interesting. Okay. So that say? Yeah, okay. Yep. Teachers do their thing. You have no idea how happy I am that the thing scaled properly. Like that my Adobe stuff scaled properly. It's so nice. No, I mean the fact that my software scaled properly so it's not ridiculously blown up. That was the most annoying thing ever. No, not that scaling. I saved it as untitled. No, it's kind of going fast. It's fine. I'll get it later. Okay, so what do I want to do here? I want to column break there. I want to column break here. Actually, I want to put an extra space, like a half space maybe, so 0.6. Oh, I see. Yeah, by doing that, what I've done I don't want that one. Cool, that should be better. So I still want this. this here. Yeah, you know, just getting things done, doing my thing. It's all good. It's all about learning, right? Whoa, now. I've been doing that for a while. That's so mean. Oh yeah, it's my fault. Damn, that's crazy. Guess if I'm doing it like this, this should probably be left justified as well. So it's all the same. You're fine, Johnny. Don't worry about it. I mean, I'm just playing around, right? Like, I'm not taking this super serial. I'm just kind of learning how to do things. Figuring out layouts, you know. What just happened? Why is my layouts all messed up? Sometimes this pages thing makes no sense. Yep, if you had a job. Ha ha. can throw down. I'm sorry, Johnny. That was a low blow. I see that stuff every day. Oh no, I just thought you meant about reading writing that is all over the place with no structure and doesn't follow the rules. I see that every day. There's lots. Thank you. Yeah, I'm probably just not gonna take a break today. I'm just gonna finish this up and then call it a day. Let's do it like that. Character's small. You're wrong. You want to do this. Cool. Hello, Gabby. What's going on? I'm just laying out a project I worked on a long time ago on stream. Just laying it out, you know. Just for funsies. Today's not a serious stream. Back to the serious stuff on Sunday. Oh God. Don't start now, Drani. you can't escape. It's because Droni is a graphic designer and she can't stand to look at my fumbling attempts at using this software. I can do better, I'm just not. Not in the evil laugh mood right now. Which is fine. Oh yeah, my overlay is awesome. But I didn't design my overlay. I had a professional UI designer design my overlay, which is why it looks amazing. It's okay, I'm used to her. She does this all the time. She gets super mean every time I work in any kind of graphic design area. Oh man, I was really hoping it wasn't gonna flow over into the next page. That sucks. Maybe I should do that. If it fits, I should do that. Probably. Oh, never mind. I have a bunch more rules to go on. Hey, Johnny, how do I make all my tables look like this one? I was wondering if there was an easy way to apply formatting to all my tables. It's like, you know how this one like has the edges like that? Is there a way to do that? Know about. It's a Padawan, Gabby, and I'm disappointed in you for not knowing that. Yeah, whatever. I might worry about it. It's just so weird that that one like centered itself and all the rest of them didn't. Is it because it thinks it's a different format? Ah. I figured it out. Yeah, I got there. I got there. Just wish there was a way that I could, like set them up so they're all the same width. You know what I mean? How do you win a Nerf war? Like, is there a way of keeping score? Sure sounds like a brag. Yeah. It'll take me like 20 minutes to find though. Whatever, I'm just gonna leave it like that. For the moment, it's fine. Yeah, I get that, but like, how do you track hits? Like, it's not like paintball where you can see the hits, or like laser tag where the hits are tracked electronically. Like, how do you track the hits? Or is it just like, like Scout's honor, like honor system? I don't know if you'd like paintball drawny. It might hurt too much for you. Looking solid. Looking solid. My pages are messed up though. I love paintball. Like it's a lot of fun. It's not something I would do all the time. Okay. This table of contents is way too big. Do I center it? Is that my problem? Would it be better centered? No, what I should do is I should do a columns. I should do it as columns. That's what I should do. So I have you be that, and have you be that. Yeah, mine's probably pretty weird compared to most of them. What is nice about this, though, is it's cool that it allows you to have this sort of freedom where, you know, it can auto-generate something, but then allow me to change the bits inside it without messing up the entirety of it. I like that. It's not super common. I'm gonna retitle that chapter because it's too long. Where are you? Combat and exploration. Actually, this entire thing is on combat. I don't know why I need the rest. That's better. I know very little about typography. Well, I know about newspaper typography, actually, in general. And I know a lot about readability more so than other things, but yeah, probably. probably lots to work on. So, the one last thing I want to do is I want to fix the page numbering. So you said there was an easier way to do it, Johnny? And then we gotta export it. Guess I will save this properly. You totally said that. When I was doing it, you said that I was doing it the whole wrong way. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't need it super different. I just want to, I want this to be the cover. Actually, you know what? Let's just do it like this. Start page numbering at 0. Oh, I can't pick 0. Ah. Because I want it so that the cover isn't numbered in the same way. It didn't help. Oh, because it didn't start at 1 again. That's why. There we go. Now it should work. There we go. Because it's the thing to do, so you can easily find rule references when you need them in the middle of a game. That's why. Bam. What will not appear in the PDF? I'm confused. If you're saying the names won't appear, yes, you are correct. The reason I'm doing it like that though is so that the pages are easier to follow when you look at the table of contents. So the only things I want to add is I want to add page numbers on the pages. Well, it's probably only useful if you want to do like a book style thing, right? Which is what this is, so it's useful. It wouldn't be, well, you'd use it in magazines probably too. I know we used to use it in the newspaper. Actually, when we were doing the newspaper, we did all kinds of really cool things where you'd have like basic text layouts, like with the columns and all that, and you could you'd have the text linked to a document on the cloud so that you could auto update it every time there was changes without having to like type out the text or copy and paste it. Like I did it the super hard way. You can actually just like import it through. It was really neat. Like kind of like when I was hitting update on my table of contents, you could do the same thing. But yeah. Yeah. Dude, what was I just in? Because the thing I was in was the thing I wanted. Ah. Why can't I see anything? Is it because I don't have footnotes? Is that why? I don't know. So let's try this out. No, see this? Why is this one so scaled? It's so weird. InDesign looks good. This looks crazy huge. Oh no, this is the first one we did. Oh god. No, don't do that. Oh, here we go. I need this export page. That's what I need. Alright, I need a new font for here. Let's go bold. Sure. Like that. Exports. Wait, what? Where do I even have that font? I'm confused. Weird. Let's try again. Okay, it worked this time. Awesome. But it included the prefix, which I don't want. I think that's in my export options. I don't know enough about it. Damn. Oh, cool. It crashed. Oh well. So the reason I wanted to do that drawing. Oh god. Like corrupted or something? Damn it. Try again. I don't want to enable spreads. I don't think. I don't want it to be double paged per se. What are you doing? What do you mean? Why is my layout wrong? It's totally, it's not working. It crashed or something. Great. It's all, well, you know. Yes. What the? Oh, now my Creative Cloud is working. What the hell? Okay, try this again. Here we go. I don't know. So yeah, what I was talking about was, see here where my mouse is? It shows me the total number of pages in the thing, and then it shows me I don't like the way that they're named. But yeah. I'd have to fix it. But yeah, they're like, that's why I wanted it like that. So you see that if you go to it like this and you hit, like, say you wanted to go to how to play, if you hit main 8, you go to how to play. I know it's a small thing, it's just one of those things that I think makes it stand out. But yeah, I see a lot of like things that probably would need fixing. But this is just a fun project to work on while I was on the midweek. I mean, it could be. It's probably better as a PDF though. For now. It's one of those things where like you kind of want to set it up so that because I already set up like it. You want to set it up so that you can read it as a single page and print it as a double page. Like, because you want it to be a PDF. organizing a couple things here, so my projects are not all crazy. That's better. Much better. I was just updating some stuff, just moving around a couple things on my computer to make them better. Because I don't know about you, but I got project files everywhere. The vast majority of them are organized properly. It's just the Twitch stuff gets a little weird. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good now. Okay, so that is gonna be it for me for today. Without further ado, my name is Brendan. This is Action Origin, your weekly writing web show midweekly fun episode. This will be on YouTube, but it won't be on the website per se. I do archive them for archiving sake, but I don't have a specific like midweekly fun post on the website, so that's fine. I should be back with some more regular stuff on Sunday. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Sorry, Johnny. I don't know. I think my skills are getting there. They're improving. So yeah. That's about it. Peace out, y'all.